This is just a quick video for a few people that have said that the spammers have deleted their comments, so I only see them in notifications. I've seen this comment a lot lately, but I'm guessing you're trying to view it from mobile, in which case you won't see it if you're on the YouTube mobile app. You actually have to view it from your desktop. You have to go to community comments, and up here you'll have like likely spam and held for review. You need to go to these tabs because you'll get the notification for them, but you won't actually see them on the video. You actually have to view them as spam, so that way you can, you know, report it as spam or hide the user's content on your channel. I always say report for spam, and if you get it again, just hide it from your channel. If you are only using a mobile device, you will need to get this app, the YouTube Creator Studio. It is in whatever app store you're using. This allows you to do that stuff also. On the side, there is a comments section. And under comments, you'll have basically a pull-down menu for the same things you see over here. Held for review and likely spam. So that's how you view those if they appear to be in your notifications, but you're not actually seeing them. So just wanted to make that video.